My name is Herbert Siguenza. I'm the writer and star of A Weekend with Pablo Picasso here at the Los Angeles Theater Center, the new Los Angeles Theater Center here in downtown Los Angeles. A Weekend with Pablo Picasso is a play that are written through the quotes and ideas of Pablo Picasso. There are also quotes and ideas that I got from his lovers, his wives, other fellow artists who knew Picasso during his life. And so what I've taken is all these quotes and ideas, and I've created a fictional weekend in 1957, the spring of 1957, the south of France where he lived near Cannes. La Californie, which is a studio, a big studio that he had, a house. And I just created a weekend where he gets a commission, where he gets a commission of 6 paintings and 3 vases, and I make the audience the kind of the voyeurs, the art students that came over to see him produce this quantity of art. And so he does talk about his lovers, about Guernica, about that, about being exiled in France, and also the invasion of Hungary by the Russians that he was very upset about. So all these things come up during that weekend.
No, we must work hard to make the world worthy of its children. Every child is an artist. The problem is how to remain an artist once he grows up. My mother once told me, Pablito, if you become a soldier, you'll be a general. If you become a monk, you'll end up a pope. Instead, I became a painter and wound up Picasso.
Yeah, a lot of people think Picasso was this dark, brooding man, misogynist, and all these things, which he was. But he also had a bright side, a very childlike side, a very philanthropist side, a very humanitarian side. And these are the sides that I'm illuminating in this play. How does he stay creative? How do you keep that hunger, that fire in your belly? And that's what the play's about. It's not really about his dark side, you know, although he had demons till he died, but I wasn't exploring that. I was exploring more about the process of art and the beauty and the mystery of art. To live your life as an artist is to be fully engaged in life and not only creating and thinking about creating full time. Picasso said that action is the foundation to all success. In other words, not very romantic, meaning you really just have to do it. It really comes down to it. And not being afraid to make mistakes, because Picasso reminded us that through a mistake, it opens the door to other discoveries. And so it's a fearless type of a lifestyle.
How is it possible for me to be detached from men and be uninterested in other men and detached from this strange, hostile world, however horrific, that informs my painting? No, the world is in fact not the way we would like it to be.
You know, if you're not living your passion, you're not living at all, you know. And so, and I've been blessed that way, you know, working with Culture Clash for the past 26 years and creating art and creating a theater that I'm passionate about, a theater that I think is important. It's a blessing. And to be able to make a living doing it, that's even better, you know. So, and whether we weren't making a living doing it, I think we'd still be doing it. And that's what Picasso was talking about, you know, is to live your life fully and live your life passionately and don't take second best. This play has taken me my whole life to get here, really. I mean, he has a line in the play where he draws, you know, a drawing for somebody, and it looks like a little scribble, and he gives it to the person. He says, well, this, you know, this only took you 3 minutes. And he says, no, this took me all my life. In other words, everything he accumulated up to that point was in those lines. And I really feel that this play for me is that, you know, everything I've known through theater, working with Culture Clash for 26 years, doing comedy and all that, and then doing art, I'm being able to put this together. So that's really what it's about.